Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 7, 14 and 28. So let's start. So first we need to write all the three numbers like this: 7, 14, 28. The next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check only the second and the third number is divisible by 2, not the first one, so we'll divide only the second and the third number by 2. And the first number, that is 7, is not divisible by 2, so we'll just copy it down. The second number, 14, is divisible by 2, so we'll divide and it will become as 7. The third number on dividing will become as 14. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Only the last number is divisible by 2, so we'll divide. And the first and the second number, that is 7, we'll just copy it down, we'll not touch it. The last number on dividing by 2 will become as 7. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2, and on that if we see the number 7, it is a prime number. That means it is only divisible by itself, that is 7. And once we do so, we'll be getting all the numbers as 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 7, 14, 28 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 7. That is 7 to the 14 to the 28. So the LCM will be 28. So this is all about LCM of 7, 14 and 28. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.